Good evening. It's Sunday, the 21st of February, 2021. It's the first Sunday in Lent. I'd like to pray for you this afternoon, a piece from the very first century of organ music. The first people we know who wrote organ music specifically were Andrea and Giovanni Gabrielli, who worked at San Marco in Venice. Amongst their colleagues and pupils were Claudio Monteverdi, Girolamo Frescobaldi, and the composer of this evening's selection, Tarquinio Merula. Merula was born in Busseto near Cremona. Cremona, as you may remember, is famous for its violins. Stradivarius and Guarnerius both worked there and built violins and other stringed instruments. This piece is called a Capriccio, a caprice. Listen for the way our composer manipulates the thematic material, which appears right at the very beginning. It's quite a jolly piece, despite being in a minor modality, and it's one of my favorite pieces from this period. I hope you enjoy.
Pleasant evening.